Heyo, and welcome back to a brand new episode of Pixelmon. So something happened the last time we left off. I'm gonna turn around and I'm gonna explain to you what happened while I was away. Something happened to my house. We got pranked. To show that your base misses and loves you, it started to blush. Hope you two are happy. Enjoy dash L. There's only one player who goes by the name or has the name that starts with L, and that is the Lonely Miners. We got pranked by my cousin, guys. My cousin, he may or may not have turned our, he even made hearts here. So for now, it can stay like this. I wonder what he used for those up there, those lamps. Those are pretty cool lamps, like fancy lamps from Buildcraft and whatnot. So I'm kind of curious to know what those are. Anyway, we were pranked by my cousin. My cousin got us. But don't worry, he's not safe. He is not safe. And if you're watching, Lonely Miners, if you're watching this, you've got something coming right back at you. Don't worry, because it's happening, and it's coming. Now this is actually kind of awesome. He did switch my bed around, which is cool. I'm cool with that. And I'm even cool with this, because it's not like destructive trolling. Anyway, on to what we are going to be doing today, and that is, what is, oh, that's a carpenter's torch. Oh, okay. That's interesting. Okay, anyway. Yeah, today's episode is, I think we're gonna do a little bit of training. And I also might work on one of these soul or the static souls here. So, yeah, let's go ahead and start training out. Sure. Shall we? Apparently, I can't talk. Also, it snowed here. We have our first snowfall here in up here in Canada. So, yeah, that happened. I don't like. Hey, what's up? I don't like snow that much. I'm a really big summer person. So, this is not happy. I'm not happy about this. Let's see if that works. Nope, apparently not. So, these have to be swapped out. Nope, stop. Swapped around. So, this one has to be down. This one has to be up. There we go. Okay. There we go. Perfect. Okay, let's go and try and find some Pokemon that I can knock out. Actually, I'm actually gonna work on leveling up my aron here. Pokemon. Gonna swap back up to Lucario. Lucario doesn't actually make a na noise in this mod. Oh well. Anyway, actually, let's swap Aaron to my first party slot. There we go. Hey, Drowsy. Oh. Whoops. Okay, well, that's gonna be very easy. But I am getting closer, so that's good. Hey, Gloom. You wanna be a target for me? Absorb. Flame burst. And slash to finish it up. So yeah, how are you guys today? I do have a couple of things that I want to talk about. That last, my last post with my new video schedule, I don't think that's going to happen. I don't think that that's, well, there, I'm going to make some adjustments to it. Like Civilization is going to be no. It's going to be a no on that. I am going to start up Civilization when Civilization 6 comes up, because I am super excited for that. Stop it. Stop with your milk drink. Or milk thing. Stop. Stop it. So yeah, that's gonna happen. Uncut. I'm not sure what I'm gonna play for that. I'll come up with something eventually that will be like, hey, I'm gonna play this during the episode of Uncut. So yeah. Oh, here's a big pool of Magikarp. Also, junk loading error. Just gonna go ahead and F3 plus A it. Because that's the command, or that's the key binding to reload the chunks. Oh, hey, there's another Magikarp. Hey, Magikarp, you want to be a... Oh, you actually know tackle. That's right, because you learned tackle at 15. Come, stop it. You're not doing any damage to me. I don't know why you even try. I'm going to run over to spawn, though, because I need to heal up my Pokemon. Pokemon. Actually, another thing that I did want to mention, hey, Rapidash, come here, is that I do, like, one thing that I do want to mention, though, is that is upgrading to 1.10 with the mod. And some of you guys might be like, why are you playing on 1.7.10? There's a 1.something mod out there for it. For this mod. And yeah, that is true. That is true. I have played it on my own time. And while it is really cool, it is. It adds a lot of new things into the world and into the... Oh, hey, look at that. I don't think I'm going to be playing it because, well, one, we're going to have to rebuild. Oh, boy. We're going to have to rebuild all of the buildings. So, the gyms... The... Wow, okay. Stop it. Stop. Wow, okay. We're gonna have to... Oh, boy. Ow. We're gonna have to rebuild all of the gyms and stuff. Like, all of the... All of the gyms. My glass maze is gonna have to be rebuilt. / spawn. We're gonna have to rebuild all of the maze. I'm gonna have to rebuild all the maze. We're gonna have to rebuild the spawn castle. We're gonna have to do all that stuff. So I really don't want to. Also, plus, at any rate, we don't actually have plugins on 1.7.10. We are on 1.10 yet. Plugins aren't actually a thing. So, and we want to be able to use plugins because we have like the BAL stuff. Like we have the money. Now I know there is money in the actual mod, like the, oh, hey, look at that. We're going to go and fight this Staraptor over here. Except that this one's a green. Hey, come here. There we go. Pokemon. Charizard. Wow, okay. Nope, we're going to use Raikou. Not even gonna try. Thundershock. Thundershock. There we go. What am I gonna get? Ooh. Nice. Okay. Ultra Ball is kind of meh. But yeah, that's what I'm thinking of doing. That's my thought process on the whole Pokemon or 1.10 version of this mod. So I don't think that's gonna happen. I know I haven't gotten any mentions of as far as that goes. So I'm, you know, I just want to make it clear here and now. Oh boy, this video is not gonna be very interesting, isn't it? And if you guys don't think it's very interesting, then I don't blame you, actually. Wanna fight me, Voltorb? Can it get destroyed, bud? Metal Claw. Iron Head. There we go. You're done. So I don't blame you if you guys think that this video is probably one of the weaker ones. Not weaker ones. Less... If it's less, you know, if it's not as interesting. Also, I don't have a lot of things to say. So, oh, hey, a Grottle. I already have a Torterra, but you know what? I will knock you out for XP. Hey, come here. There we go. Iron Head. Just keep using Iron Head. Keep using Iron Head. Of course it misses. Yay! We win. I caught a Netherrack from that. Okay. Oh, Fearow. You know what we're gonna knock? Also, on Monday, hopefully, if the other guys are... like, actually around and stuff, we will be doing our, we'll be recording the Darwin Awards challenge. If you guys don't know about that. Basically, if you guys aren't too sure, and I'm going to explain this during the actual challenge itself, what the Darwin Awards is it's going to be a challenge for all of us who are playing over on the Tornado server to pretty much... just get and just kill ourselves in as many unique ways as possible. So, yeah, you guys probably know what that is. You guys probably know what that means. So, I'm not going to go too much into it. Oh, okay, that hurt. Let's use Torterra because reasons. Earthquake. You're done. Earthquake just wrecks. So yeah, that's pretty much what's going to be going on. Hopefully that's being recorded tomorrow. Hopefully. I want to say hopefully. Man, this video is really, really boring. I don't want to fight you, trainer, because trainers don't give orb. Hey, you want to fight? Yeah, you want to fight me? Fight me. Give me something else to do instead of just running around a Minecraft world for 20 minutes straight. I will not... Oh, okay. That's why there's somebody else on. Sapphire is on. Who also goes by the name of Starbuck. Shout out to the restaurant change. Hashtag not sponsored. I wish I was sponsored. That'd be sweet. Sponsored videos would be sweet. Hey, yeah, you want to fight me? Lucario. Fight. Bone Rush. Because it's gonna... Yeah, one shot. Third fight? Well, why not? Hey. Hey, come here. I want to level up my Aron. Charizard. Because why not? Charizard is going to use Flame Burst and one shot. Protect, no, you're not going to learn Protect. I'm not about that Protect spam. Hey, Charbok, or Arbok, you make the wrong sound for your name. Hey, fight me. Pokemon, Lucario. Bone Rush. Yeah, get wrecked. And Quick Attack. Or not. And Quick Attack. There we go. Do I have any Lucky Eggs? Because if I do, I'm going to throw some on to... What will I do? Just gonna try and look for a lucky egg. I thought I had some around here. Oh yeah, there we do. Yeah, we do. I'm gonna go ahead and drop that on Aron there. Oh right, yeah, my Infernape also is holding one too. And let's give one to Lucario and one to Charizard. There we go. So now my XP will be amped up. Oh, hey, nice view there, camera. Inside of a chest. Thanks. But because of that, I am getting lots of XP wise as far as this goes. Hey, Akins, you wanna fight me? Yeah, you do. Ironhead. Does Ironhead not? Okay, it does. That's cool. Oh, hey, Fiero. You wanna do a little fighty fight here? Fighty fight. Hey, stop running away. Nice throw by me. Now let's fight with, because also being a steel type means that my defense is going to be abnormally high. So, like, nothing's going to hurt me. Also, nothing's really weak against steel. Steel doesn't have a lot of natural weaknesses. Only fire off the top of my head I can think of. Of course, knowing you guys are absolutely going to comp... correct me in the comment section below if there are others. Hey, Pikachu. Pikachu, fight me. Hey, fight me, Pikachu. Ironhead. No. Oh. Okay. Sure. Charizard. Dragon Rage. Dragon Rage again. Gonna completely... No, we're not going to fight Bulbasaur. I want to level up my Aron. Hey, Aron. Oh, that's a Samurott. Ooh. Hello, Samurott. Let's fight you. I'm going to lose. Pokemon. Gonna switch out to Meganium. Can use Giga Drain. Gonna use Giga Drain again. And gonna use Giga Drain for the last and final time. And somebody's gonna level up out of that. It was my Aron. So, how many? 352? We're gonna get to 350. I know this video isn't gonna be very long, and I do apologize that. I don't know what I'm... Well, I didn't really come into this video knowing what I wanted to do, which is probably a big mistake on my end. Oh, you know what we could do? We're gonna take a special trip out to my cousin's area. Yeah, we're going to do that. I'll see you over there. Okay, welcome back, everyone. And welcome to my cousin's house. There's a doorbell. So, what can we do here? I see he has his dome here. What can we do to prank him? This better be all in one video, though, or else... Okay, what are we gonna do? What are we gonna do? I don't know what I'm gonna do. Oh. Okay, we're not gonna steal anything. I don't know. We'll come up with something. But I do want to get him back. Anyway, I think that's going to pretty much wrap up this video. I'm sorry it was a really boring one, but we're starting to fill up the this next orb of static or the orb of static souls. We're going to put this. Where's my ender bag? I'm going to put the orb of frozen souls and the static souls as well. I might do another montage of me just knocking out Pokemon. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. If you've enjoyed this video, then thumbs up. If you didn't like this video, you can always dislike it, thumbs down it, do whatever. If you want me to do anything in this series or any other series on my channel, let me know in the comment section down below. And as always, I will see you guys in the next video. Super Beefy, signing out. Hello, everyone, for the fourth time in a row, because... fourth or fifth, to welcome to this later part of this video. Today we are going to be defending the gym, or my fire gym, against Given Sumo 8403, also nice 360 there, who you may know from videos such as other Pixelmon videos, the Maze game, and my other series, Multiplayer Tornado Survival. How are you doing tonight?
Good, except for our reactor blowing up.
Yeah, apparently that happened, which I missed. I was eating at that time. Because forgot about it. So yeah, let's...
Hey, I was sitting at the compressor crafting better heat exchangers.
So yeah, let's roll the gym battle, shall we? This time I'm going to send out or lead with you. So, boom. Boom. Go. Sent out Tyranitar. Okay.
This is where that double damage that I love inflicting on you comes.
Uh-huh. Okay, I'm gonna use you. There we go. Okay, well, there's no sense in, oh, hello. Do I, oh, perfect. Okay.
You may just be able to outspeed me.
No.
But. No, you did. Chandelure. You outsped me. Chandelure.
Okay, now that you're confused. Aw, did you really survive?
No, new Pokemon. Shadow Claw.
Yeah, you outsped me by a little bit. Hey, remember this fight? That we had to record 3 or 4 times before?
But there goes a single Dragon Claw and almost knocks out Charizard.
I don't get it how sometimes one Pokemon can be faster than the other.
Genetics, apparently. And they're... Magmar is holding on. Magmatar is holding on by how much HP?
3.
Oh my goodness.
It's not going to be faster than your Salamence.
No, but still, we both got knocked out there.
Okay, I'm going to use Incinerate, because apparently that move burns the item.
Oh, this is gonna be...
Oh, no! Starmie was faster. Just by a little bit. Okay, anyway, that's that. There's that. There's that.
And actually, this was the best recording of this battle.
And there's that. Okay, now, thank you guys for watching this video. I'm probably going to forget that I'm probably going to do an already new outro for this video on the last part, which means that I'm not going to do an outro for this part, and I'm going to forget to do an outro part for the last part, the video that this is tacked onto. Let's roll the credits, shall we? Bye!